I think we need to think of a Korean word that I'm very familiar with and a lot of Koreans are familiar with. And the word is "빨리빨리," which is translated as "hurry up, do it quickly." As a parent, many Koreans will say "빨리빨리" to their kids. "빨리빨리, hurry up and get dressed, hurry up and eat your food, hurry up and get to school." I think right now we are in a climate crisis and we need to be in the mentality of "빨리빨리." We need to act now. You know, as a theologian, I deal with spirit and the spirit of God. And you can understand the spirit of God in many languages. And many of the faith world religions also have a concept of spirit. In the Asian tradition, the word is chi. In the Hebrew, it's ruha. In the New Testament, it's pneuma, which means energy, wind, breath, the spirit of God. And we know that the Spirit of God is in all of us, in all of our brothers and sisters of all faith traditions. And once we recognize that the Spirit of God is in each of us, we are able to love one another. We are able to live in peace with one another, and we are able to share bread with one another. The other aspect of Spirit is that the Spirit of God is in all of creation. In the trees, in the birds, the animals, the water, the wind, the air that we breathe. And once we recognize that the Spirit of God is in all of creation, then we can treat all of creation with sacredness and we can love all creation. And if we recognize that, then we can really work towards climate justice. We need each other, we need all of God's creation to survive. We only have one planet. So I think right now we need to have the mentality of "빨리빨리." We need to have the politicians understand "빨리빨리," and in their consciousness understand that all life is sacred. We need to work together, individuals, corporations, communities, and countries to work towards climate justice.